You should know that it was not love that drove him, but duty. I was his responsibility. He had made a promise that was now broken and undone. As with all mistakes he had made, the prince meant to fix this. A noble goal, to be certain, but a selfish one as well. For he was motivated to ease his own pain.
I know these streets. Knew them anyway. I must keep pace with Kailina if I am to find the one responsible for this. Where is kind Asha, who would stand before her stall selling fruits and flowers? Or the errant children, making trouble as all young ones do? Gone. All gone.
Continue my story from here. Good. This is a